Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. And, you know, like a lot of times, I was going through and I was going to play one thing, and that didn't work out. I'm just going to play something else, just because I want to hear it. And I wanted to listen to some Bob Seger. And, you know, he's a tough artist to listen to in a way, because so many people have done so many of his songs. You know, I don't want to play the same thing that everybody else has played. Except at some point I may have to, you know, it may be one of those days where I've just got to hear a song. It's closed today, but, you know, we'll cross that bridge when it comes to it. So anyway, this is off his 1980 album, the Against the Wind, I guess it is. Yeah, Against the Wind, which is a killer, killer freaking song. And, but I'm not going to play that one. I'll play You'll Accompany Me, which is a great song in itself. So let's go ahead and listen to it. And I don't own copyright, so here we go.
Gypsy wind is blowing warm tonight. The sky is starlit and the time is right. And still you're telling me you have to go. Before you leave, there's something you should know. Yeah, something you should know, babe. I've seen you smiling in the summer sun. Seen your long hair flying when you run. I've made my mind up that it's meant to be. Someday, lady, you'll accompany me. Someday, lady, you'll accompany me. Where the rivers meet the sound and sea. You're high above me now, you're wild and free. Oh, but someday, lady. Someday, lady, you'll accompany me, yeah. Some people say that love's a losing game. You start with fire, but you lose the flame. The ashes smolder, but the warmth's soon gone. You end up cold and lonely. Chances, babe, I'll risk it all. I'll win your love or I'll take the fall. I've made my mind up, girl, it's meant to be. Someday, lady, you'll accompany me. Someday, lady, you'll accompany me. It's written down somewhere, it's got to be. High above me, flying wild and free. Oh, but someday,
Oh man, I haven't heard that in a long time. That's such a good song. Jeez. You know, I love Bob Seger's, you know, rocking stuff. You know, he's really, really great at it. But I've got to admit, I love his ballads, you know. I mean, they're just so beautiful. And the production work on that was just really choice. You know, I mean, you know, he's doing piano and everything, but then there's an organ over there that's, God, playing some incredible notes, and then the background singers, and, you know, it's all just put together just so, so great. I mean, it's got so much soul to it, you know. Like I say, I love his ballads, you know, and those are the ones I may find myself compelled to play at some point, you know, just because I'm in the mood. I try to avoid the stuff that everybody else has played. But, you know, sometimes that's just not possible if you want to listen to something really good and you got to hear it, you know, and sometimes that's just how it is. So anyway, I hope you guys like that one. It's a great, great album. And anyway, I'll be back in a minute. We'll play something else. And in the meantime, hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you in just a few minutes. Bye-bye.